see required monthly test of the emergency alert system. It is being done in conjunction with a no-weather radio test of the National Tsunami Warning System. If this were an actual tsunami warning, the National Weather Service would instantly broadcast this information via all available means to inform coastal areas of the impending hazard. This is only a test.
Dangerous situations. This routine monthly test is being conducted to test the tsunami we now return to the regular broadcast cycle.
And emergency readiness of the Skywarn network of radio operators.